word. This weekend, our nation is celebrating Independence Day. What does that mean?
Celebrate the 4th of July.
It's our Quincy's birthday.
There was a war from the British and America, and America fought for independence because they didn't want to be ruled by the British.
We celebrate like our flag and that where we live.
In California, America.
We celebrate America and our flag.
Yeah, we're celebrating the 4th of July with fireworks and picnics and celebrations of our country. We celebrate who our country is. We celebrate our independence from other countries. But what does it mean to be independent?
It's to be like proud or something.
Independence means people want to do stuff by themselves.
Make your own choices.
Are you independent?
No.
Independence is important because it's about our own autonomy, our own ability to make choices for ourselves. As a nation, we made our independent choices to govern the way our nation chose to, with a vision of democracy, for a government for the people, by the people. As human beings, independence is important because we can make our own decisions about our lives. We can choose who we want to be and how we want to be in this world. Choice is important. Independence is important. But I also want to think about interdependence.
What does that mean?
Interdependence means that people do stuff as a family.
Doing things with somebody.
Take a guess. What do you think interdependence means?
So boy in church.
Do stuff together.
The little kids pick up the toys and put them on stuff so that the grown-ups can mop and sweep.
Well, interdependence recognizes that we're not really fully independent. None of us is an island that exists without relationship. Interdependence celebrates the relationships that we have in community, interdependence in a family, interdependence among friends, even interdependence in a nation. We recognize that each of us matters, that we are connected to one another, that none of us really pulls ourselves up by our own bootstraps, because all of us help to pull one another up. We live in a social network, a network of love, of community, of friends, of family. And so recognizing our interdependence, celebrating that interdependence, and then working for it means that we all become a little bit better for it. And everyone is better off when we are interdependent, celebrating our ability to make our own choices, our ability to be independent, but also our ability to work together, to support one another, to love one another. And so as our nation celebrates Independence Day, we can celebrate that too. But as a church, I celebrate our interdependence. So keep it fresh. Happy 4th.
Happy Independence Day.
Don't forget to light up your fireworks.
Keep it fun in Sunday school.
Keep it fun in